Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can change file type on Windows 11. So for doing that, basically, I'm gonna use a notepad file to like give you guys an example. You can right click on an app and click on properties. In here, you can change the file type from OpenSuite and like by selecting a program. And once you have done that, you can like add a additional extension for changing the file type, and you can like click on OK. So for it to work, you have to turn on a settings, which is you have to go to your file explorer, and here you have to click on this three dot icon and click on properties. Okay, Windows 11 is kind of different, so you have to like click on options, maybe. Yes, in option. So in here you have to click on view and click on uncheck this hide extension for known file types and click on apply and OK. So once you have done that, now let's try that again. So it will like ask you if you really want to change file name extension. You can do that. So that's how you can change file type in Windows 11 or any other Windows version. So you may ask why one need to change file type. So basically this PDF file will not work as a PDF file, most probably, because it says it's not a supported file type. So people like changes file type for like sending file in a way that it doesn't their receiver can like edit the file and view the actual file in case anyone opens this file, they will just get a message that this Adobe Acrobat Reader could not open this file because it is unsupported and stuff. But if your receiver knows that you have like changed the file type, then he will just rename it. Right click on it and click on properties and make this file to txt file again, and then just change it to notepad and click on OK, and then he will click on OK again and change the file extension, and he will be able to access the file again. So now the file is, you can see .txt, but you have to just click on right click on it and click on open with and click on choose another app, and always use this app to open .txt file. Select notepad and click on OK. So in this way he can change the, your receiver can change the file type again to its original file to access the files. So this is one of the reasons people changes file type. And for some file types, changing the extension also changes the file types. Sometimes it happens with the images. For example, for some JPEG images, if you change the extension to PNG, it will actually convert to PNG, but most of the cases it doesn't. So I would suggest you guys to use an actual converter of converting image file types. So that's all for today. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.